just trying to stay healthy, and you know, that's the biggest thing for me. I felt comfortable going into camp, where, you know, in the off season, going into any camp where it may have been, that if I was healthy and able to compete, that I could, you know, have a good chance. So that's the biggest thing, was just coming in healthy and see, test it out, and hopefully get a couple of appearances in games and figure out from there.